we walked into that one. You know, there was one of the pounds heavy doe in there. She's stout, she's wide, she's big barrel. Glad she might be a little tight movement. She's got to win. That's the number one. She wins, and then after that, you have plenty of decisions to make. It was very challenging, and the cuts will reflect that, so don't worry about it. After that, we grabbed the soundest moving one, who was also the most modern. That was the two doe, the purple pink doe. Recognizing the foliage, she can be wider and stouter, but again, we grabbed some soundest there. Three's gonna come next in third place. Extra stout, wide, very muscular, pretty tight movement, plenty straight up front, a little off her hip, balance and structure got her pushed down to three. And finally, four, extra cool up front, but really tight in the belly, the narrows constructing her hip, she slides all the way down to four. So we counted them, one, two, three, four, cuts the three, two, and two. Again, that was a challenge for us. If you navigated that one, you really did something well. Let's go to the breeding ewes. Breeding ewes.